Because we went to Tennessee last year, right? And that was like, I mean, that was like fighting hillbillies everywhere. You know, I just live for that. We just beat the hell out of you, right? Like, that's my growing up as a kid. So that was like me and my dad and my little brother. That was like what we lived for. And listen, we always went 6 or 7 wins if we were lucky. But man, right. We beat Mississippi State and that band was playing. We just beat the hell out of you. That was our thing as a kid. We couldn't wait to get to say a cuss word.
Right. You
know, out loud. And,
yeah. That saying hottie toddy, that and doing the hottie toddy chant, that was your permission to cuss in our household. Yeah, when you do those, then yeah, you're fine. Other than that, no, we ain't going to have that in this house.
Yeah, so I live for that, man. There's nothing funner than being inside of a stadium like A&M, you know, huge tradition, 105 people pouring out of there. You got Ole Miss jam-packed, the band's blaring. And, you know, we're just – all the fans are loud. You earn that, like, right? The Ole Miss team earned that, right, to, you know, hear that. And that's one of my favorite things. That shit almost gets me teared up every time in the stadium when that happens, dude. It is a fun, fun deal when a school like Ole Miss goes and pounds a big-budget school like A&M.
Doing their sad little whoop cheers with their little gun. Oh,
dude, I mean, what the hell is going on? I don't even understand it. Like, I'm looking around and I'm like, then they don't talk crap.
No.
Can we just talk? I mean, like, nobody said one foul word. I mean, because we went to Tennessee last year, right? And that was I mean, that was like fighting hillbillies everywhere off of the stick. I mean, they were all, you know, you had anything from a wealthy old man of a Tennessee to some guy in overalls trying to hit you with a stick. I mean, it's unbelievable. But,